and it's dying. Hello everyone, how are you? Let me know in the comments. I am Katana, the Lightning Cat. Now that storm is finally passed over, and yes, my power did go out for a brief moment. Now that it's gone, I will continue with playing Deep Space on Impossibly. There, check out the lower levels on Impossible. Oh yeah. You definitely want me here.
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
It's gonna be fun. piece. Dang. That one didn't do me. That is definitely what Isaac's doing here, fighting for his life. I'm sorry, I have to go and fight you now. That's not you. Where did you go? That's not a shadow.
Heading to the bridge. Good work.
Strange. The quarantine just lifted.
Whatever was in the flight lounge must have left. That's lucky for us. Isaac, get back to the carry-on and prep it for launch. We'll find out what we can from the bridge and meet you there.
If we live that long. You're out of your league, Hammond. This is suicide. We're going to die out here.
Your lack of confidence in me is duly noted, Miss Daniels. But I have a mission to complete, and that's exactly what I am going to do, with or without you. Do we understand each other?
Just get us out of here alive.
Are you playing a victim when you're the actual antagonist of all this? It doesn't suit you. Just saying. You want to quit being a bitch. I'm running through the halls. Running past the doors, running through the halls. Okay. Back here again.
Isaac, we made it to the bridge. It's a nightmare. No survivors. We're going to try to get to the command computer. We shall see.
Emergency crews passing neutral.
the hell is happening down there? What happened to the shuttle?
That was our right home. It's the only way off the ship.
Kendra.
No, Hammond! This changes everything!
Just let me think. Can you access the command computer?
It's no good. There's an executive lockdown of all primary systems. Without the captain's authorization, I can't access them.
Well, where's the captain?
Here he is. Captain Benjamin Mathias. Location? Med lab. Status? Deceased.
What? How?
I can't access that information. Find the captain and you'll find his rig. With his authorization codes, I can crack this computer wide open.
Damn it. Isaac, I'm sending the tram back to your location. Get to the medical deck and find that rig as fast as you can.
What was that?
Through is saving far often than should be done. Bullets, I need these. Nothing in here. Something in here. Oh, I'll come over here and I'll discard that into the toilet. You can have it, so I have to take the big one. Everything I need. Because we're right once again. Mod module. Module. Okay, yeah, why not? Yes, there is. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. Go ahead and put this in the store. Save an inventory slot for later. Plasma energy. Small, medium, and large. Can I move this by running into it? No, no, I cannot. Interesting.
Isaac, are you there? We were attacked. Kendra's gone. 1 minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Okay. Thermite thingy. Good for me. Yes, I'm well aware of that. Turn it sideways, sideways. Found whatever this is. What is this? You sent me a picture. Thank you so very much for joining and watching, leaving a like, commenting, subscribing, using the links in the description to go and support what I'm doing, activating the little notification thingy so you know when more dumb stuff comes out, so that you can laugh at my stupidity in whatever game I happen to be playing. Next time.